Okay, Hill T 22 volt drill on second gear of three, full battery in it, and this is a 1-inch auger. Now I'm going to go through some 6-inch air dried oak. Okay, that managed about 1.5 inches deep. So now we get a WoodOwl inch auger. Same charge on the drill, same bit of oak.